never letting go. And now you're high with my baby, baby. I just left the mall, I'm getting fly with my baby, yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? It's the Mobile Jigme here. Most Feared has arrived. However, today we're talking about the Yard Sale Tournament. I'm going to give a little recap of what it is, show you what rewards I'm going to pick, and how you can ace your drives, and some game plans and players to pick. So anyways, if you haven't read the rules, here are the rules. Basically, it's going to be like, I don't know if you guys ever played this variation of football, but I play it all the time. Because, you know, wherever we play, when I play football with my friends, it's usually in a small field. So basically, you have to get down the whole field in 4 downs. So there's no first down. It looks like you only get 4 downs. That's what I'm pretty sure I'm reading this right. And you have 30 minutes to score a touchdown. It's going to be kind of hard to score a touchdown. So you do want to maximize your yards. Basically, this is going to be a non-running one. So if you have any running game plans in your team, I'd suggest taking them out. Some people might run. But see, from the last one, I'm just going to go ahead and throw these in. I'm going to talk about that later, why I have all these Hail Mary and Trips deep attack game plans. Can I put this in? Oh, I can. Very nice, very nice. I'm gonna get motion cross. That's a solid one. And let's see what else I have. Long pass. So my game plan already is gonna be super solid. Why? Because right now, let's go ahead and look at these game plans. So if you want to get down the field really quick, just think of what you would play. Personally, I run two things: trips deep. So let's search that up. Oh, is that not a play? Let's see. Well, what? Oh, it's in Most Feared. That's why. So if I search up trips, basically any of these trips plays are going to be expensive. In my opinion, the prices have dropped. They used to be super high and now they're kind of low. I don't know, honestly. I mean, like, see, they're only selling for 25-ish K, and see, I could pick these up for 30. My guess is that these are gonna rise during the tournament to like 50, 60K. So it's a little investing strategy I might try. Same with Hail Mary, but honestly though, these are just good to put in your game plan. Wow, look at that. Oh, I thought Hail Mary had risen, but I saw one for 39.5. But yeah, it seems like people are posting them for like 50K, and I bought mine for like 30K just this morning. Let's see, wasn't there one for like 39.5? Oh, yeah. Actually, no, there's a bunch for 35K. Should I buy that 30K one? Yeah, it seems like the price is rising. I'm gonna go ahead and cop this 30K one. Anyways, so there you go. That's a little investing tip if you want to make some coins. Anyways, let's move on to the actual gameplay. Top 5 plays you can use to win this tournament. I'm just gonna, like, simulate the actual tournament. So I'm gonna be like, if I don't get a touchdown in 4 plays, I'm gonna say that's a fail. And so we're gonna see how far we can get, and I'm pretty sure I already know my 5 plays. These aren't in any order, like the last video I had, like, it was in order, and I don't know, a lot of you guys disagreed with the order. So I'm just gonna make it like, you know, in general, these are the 5 plays. So first, kickoffs are your man's best friend, because that's the only way you're gonna get past the 25. It's a risk, obviously, but hey, it's better than nothing. So trips deep attack right here, that's my go-to play, and I just roll to the right. I'm gonna see who's covering Bert. It looks like a decent guy, but I think we can get him. Scramble. I didn't even scramble. Are you serious? That's a waste of a play. Oh, WR wheel. So basically, all my plays revolve that Devin Bird. Bird is a beast. If Bird's not a beast, then, you know, the whole playbook falls to shambles. Oh, let's see. Those plays didn't work. Hail Mary, you probably don't want to do. Spot's a good one, but again, you have to make sure that X receiver on the left is a beast. And let's just toss it up. Look at that. He outruns him. So, oh, he didn't even catch it. Yeah. Fourth down. Ooh, what are we going to run? I like this. There's this one PA. Yeah, PA clear out. It's kind of a... Okay, never mind. It got countered. So that first drive was obviously a waste, but I'm going to go through again. Looks like Jakeem Grant. Oh yeah, by the way, if you ever need a budget kick returner, Jakeem freaking Grant. He's one of the fastest players out there. 90 speed base, 97 speed, I think. Or maybe he's like 89 speed, because I upgraded to him to every level except for the top one, and he only has 97 speed. I say only, 97 speed for a kick returner is amazing. So look at that, Bird one-on-one. He should catch that inbounds. good. So you got that in bounds. And look at that. We're already at the 30-yard line. Once you're inside the 30, I recommend Strong Eye Twins PA fullback flat. Just because it sort of gets you like... normally, it gets you like 20 to 25 yards every time. Please don't intercept. Okay. So this is our third down, technically. Trip corner strike is also good when you're like in the red zone or near the red zone. Because, you know, you can't just like... See, I'm at the point where I can't just chuck it up. I have to like play strategically. Oh my god. So this is technically my last down. Let's run spot again. I'm just going to show you how OP this play is. Even spot works in short distances. I'm not going to get a touchdown, but okay, that's fine. Also, tight end corner is sort of good, but again, it depends on where you are. Because see, Evan Ingram's going to be wide open, but it only gets you like 20 yards. And he drops it, of course. Story of my life right there. Let's see how my opponent done. Of course, he scored 8 points. All right, so last try. Let's run the same plays and let's see if we can score a touchdown in only 4 plays. All right, here we go. So, and of course, you definitely want to practice on Hall of Fame mode because that's how it's going to go in the tournament. Let's let it bounce out of bounds. We don't waste any time. Although time's not really a factor. If you get 8 points, you should be able to get it 99% of the time. Bird, if Wade can get it off. Let's run that play again. It seems like it's rarely countered. Here we go. Come on, Wade. You got to get it off. Bert. Oh my gosh, Wade. You suck. All right, come on. Wide receiver wheel. Let's get it right here. Come on. Okay, scramble. Look at that. Bird. Oh, he's open. That's a touchdown. See what I mean? He like flies past the defense. That's a touchdown. So there you go. Wide receiver wheel is one of the most OP plays if you get that animation. So, 2-point conversion, I normally recommend bunch spacing, but because I use a scramble, I'm just getting strong, I have my toss, Isaiah Crowell's a beast. Anyways, there you go, it's just that easy. That's how you score in 4 plays, almost every time. Of course, I only scored once, so that's not a really good example. I don't want to show off another example, just because it's going to take way too long to find an opponent. Yeah, well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Let's go ahead and open up a few pro packs while I'm doing my outro. If you like this video and want to see more videos like it, comment down below, go subscribe and go like. I had a little stutter there. It's alright though, I don't know, it's been a long day for me. Anyways, let's do 2 more pro packs, and I'll see you all next video. Please, pull an elite, and I'll see you all next video.